Hello there, Internet's version 2 here with Let's Play Pokemon Sun. Today, Paniola Ranch, which we've heard a lot about. Of course, there's a Miltank. And old Western music, because it's apparently an old Western themed ranch place. Hey, Miltank. Oh, hey, how's it going? All done. Oh. Oh, you have a Z-ring now? Real old-fashioned Western showdown something, right? We gotta make sure our teams are healthy first. Alright then. Alright! Let's see who's the fastest gun in the West. Fucking fight! Oh, he's got the bracelet on now. His pose shows it off. It's still only two Pokemon. Pikachu and a shitty starter. Well, the shitty starter compared to what I picked. Even though I kinda picked everything! Alright, nothing is weird to your fictive on you, but it doesn't matter too much, because go for it. Electro Ball! I mean, I'm slower than you, like, clearly, so... Really should thought I recorded it was as slow as, it is. I really thought it would have been a faster thing. Alright, Electro Ball! Still not doing much. Bam! Like, my attack is not very effective and I'm doing a lot more damage. I mean, it is eventually power and it isn't my power attack, but... That's the point. Level 18, oh yeah. Breon! Yes, I will switch. I'll switch to McGrubber. Let's see what McGrubber can do against Breon. I know I have no grass type attack, so McGrubber. But, let's get in there. Because Breon seems to be a hardy Pokemon, so it probably won't... Probably will be like a... Battle of Attrition, if ever there was one. Or you're just gonna do a lot more damage than I will with this fight, evidently. Yeah, you're just gonna do a lot more damage than I'm doing. Disarming Voice. Well, that won't do as much. But, so why can't you be a fairy type already? Because this would actually work out well for me if you were already a fairy type. Oh, shit. Z Power. Full force Z move. Breakneck, I better say, it better be a normal type move. But that's bullshit. Ah! Break that blitz! Bam. Dead. Sorry, McGrubber. You forced my hand. Go, Felicity. End this silly charade. Wow! Actually managed to hold on for a second there. Impressive. Razorleaf. Come on. Stop avoiding my attacks. Not allowed. Razorleaf! Get out of here. Bye, Breon. Yeah. Level 19. Oh yeah. Foresight? No. Keep old moves. How'd you get with that kind of battle plan? What, beating you? I have more Pokemon. And also, I chose a starter. Well, you chose a starter that was weak to mine. Pokemon look like they had a blast too. What might have been given? Ooh, Dire Hit. Okay. Oh, like surrounded by some aura of power. If you use Dire Hit on your Pokemon and manage to land critical, that aura won't mean a thing. Pokemon battles are dislikes. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But you're only really a loser if you don't have any fun while you're at it, right? Heading off to Paniola Ranch. That's the critical hits ignore stat changes. that's about. Get him. Partner? Yeah! Partner! Yeah, go for it. Ah, Rotom X, I love you. Back in the days, there was nothing even, not even in this town. The people in the Tauros used to roam in hordes. Back in the old Western times. So weird to just have randomly. Oh, by the way, a Western town in this. The town we developed with our Pokemon. Hi, what's up? Bye. Tauros kicks up all kinds of hidden items that we buried in the ground. He's passing them along to me. Does that actually happen with mine? Also, I like all these just, like, beautiful, like, little lakes everywhere. Look at that Aurakuri of yours. Weighs less than 110 pounds. Shouldn't take much damage even if it's hit with a move like Grass Knot. Sup. Yep, yes. Ground. I can't talk to the person though. Okay. Alright, wait, what's this building? Clear Kawhi, you can ride on the back of a Charizard? So, is that this island? After this island, I get the ability to use fly? Because fuck yes, I will take that. Hi, Magma. Oh my god, I just... Yes! Oh, that is so stupid. I love it. That is fucked up. That's fucked up, just having a Tauros head up there. That's just fucked up. That's fucked up. It does, but it's a real challenge when it comes to controlling its own. Sometimes you just want to eat something, not charge to a crisp, right? You can just not boil everything being literally... You can't... Yeah, just don't stop burning everything being literally made of fire. No, I didn't... I turned around too quickly. Up the stairs. That's where we want to go. Oh, I think I see the beach on the map right now. I think I see the beach. That's near that thing that they were talking about with the Pinky Mewky, maybe. Vroom. Are these doors real doors? They are real doors. Wow. A toasty... Pulled out a nice toasty quick ball from somewhere. From somewhere. Okay, that magma just pulled an item out of its arsehole and I just grabbed its arsehole item. Why is a magma giving me a Pokeball? What the fuck? And why from its asshole? Why does it have to be from- Why has it got to be from its asshole? Why does it got to be from its asshole? Alright, what's in the bed? Bed looks fresh and clean, but you can feel a whiff of sweat. People fucked on this bed. And the sweat was the only smell that couldn't come in, they couldn't get out. Is that a metronome? That looks like just the whole item metronome that you give to Pokemon. I can't invade any of this shit here. No, okay. Okay. Room is pointless. Alright, downstairs we go. Might be a hidden item in there or something, I know, but fuck it, I'm lazy. Out of here we go. Bye-bye. Bye, buddy. So, we've got these buildings here, which don't seem to be anything. A Poke Center. Always go check out the Poke Centers. And so, Panil is a small town, alright? We get by, we share our work with the Pokemon, and they deign to help us. Yeah, Miltank! Hey, look, it's a country girl. Sometimes you feel you seem to be alone, but you feel like someone's watching you. It's a guardian watching. The Tapu, whatever one is on this island. Folks at Panyol and Ranch make all those big ramps in the field around the ranch to help their Pokemon build up strong hips and legs. Is that what you said? Why am I so bad at fucking reading today? Jesus. Alright, heal my Pokemon. I forgot how I actually healed my Pokemon after the battle. I do not recall. I do not recall even the slightest. Alright. Hope to see you again. Okay. Now that all my Pokemon are healed... McGrubber! Yeah. Yeah, McGrubber. Getting them a grubber. Alright, and leaving we do, because we can. Sup, let me interrupt your conversation. Pretty far through there to Brooklet Hill. Apparently, folks have been riding Tauros in the Alola since way back. How right Pokemon became such a part of everyday life here. Yeah, that seems to be the HM replacement, which as I said, is like the fucking best. So, are you just waving at the Miltanks running around? Everyone who works on the ranch loves a good Pokemon battle. So there'll be a lot of Pokemon battles coming up. Was this a route? Am I on a route or am I even part of a ranch? No, I'm still in Paniola Town. Yeah, so up here, all this is still Paniola Town. And that's Route 6 there. So yeah, this part with all the grass and everything still counts as the town. And again, look, the towns and routes are like some crossovers a little bit in this. Sup? What? Welcome to Moo Moo Paddock. Alright, fine, I'll fight you. Yo, fight me. Alright, turn around. Just turn your body. Why do people here not turn their bodies? Real polite people, except for the fact that they don't turn around and face you. They'll look over your shoulder. Madame Elizabeth. Just with a little gentle wave. Carbink! Yeah, Carbink. Yeah, Carbink. McGrubber! Yeah. Oh, it's only poison. I'm thinking bug is... strong against fairy, but no, it's only poison and steel. Back to the Breon thing when I was doing that. Whatever. Mud slap! This will be used as some wicker shit. This is a bad type up. This is not going to go well for me. I should really switch. Alright. Swapping out. Tommy Linguini. Be my savior. Be the savior of my death so I don't die a horrible death. That's words of shit. No! Smackdown. Does nothing really against me. Aqua Jet! Bam! Fucking so little damage. So tanky, Carbinx! So tanky! Aqua Jet! Bam! Rock Throw! I feel like I'm gonna win this. I feel like you're fighting a losing battle here, Elizabeth! Ah! Oh, why do you have to go do me that like that? Come on. Oh, I was winning. I'm still winning. I still have multiple Pokemon backed up. Just because your typing is like strong against almost all of them doesn't mean anything. And like Langolini's my one good person to fight you with. Doesn't mean shit. Aqua Jet. Yeah. Bye, bye, bye. It shouldn't die. Boom. Madame Elizabeth, you can't fight anymore. And yeah, it's been there just like, oh no, I'm all dead and everything. No. So now you'll turn around. Don't grow that when I eat meals I naturally grow horizontal. It's not about how you get fat. Sup. A trial, we got a good sense of timing. Captain is actually here now, so come on in. Am I battling them? I'm not healed up. So this is Mallow, right? Go grab Mallow. There she is. Sup? Gonna just battle you back at the town? Gotta come here. Hey up. What's up? Thanks for stopping by. Moo Moo Milk from Paniola Ranch is the best. Rich and creamy when white sauce and other thing. Yeah. Oh, the milk tanks seem happy. It's just like, yeah, fucking milk is fucking best. Fuck what? What? A little favor? Oh, wow! Oh, wow, you just registered Salin, like, just now. Wow, okay, I didn't have to complete anything. Sniff out items that are buried in dirt when you can't even see them. When you're riding Salin, press B to use Salin search, what it's all about. So it's the new item finder. If you go out way down, you'll come along Brooklyn Hill. My friend Lana is up there. Say hi to her if you see her. Bye, I want to battle you so I can do your island challenge. It is pretty famous on Trannis as being a great place to train your team, Zert. Matauros. Oh, this Taurus is a... Yeah? What about this Taurus just being in the corner? What? If he'll buck and kick you. Generally, no, Spirit Pokemon, but this fellow is pretty feisty, even for a Taurus. Considering how new he is to the ranch. I'll have to train him to become a right Pokemon. Can't put him through his paces if he bucks at every little thing like this. We'll need the Mistress's skill for this one. Is that you? Ridiculous. Like, you men up weak? Alright. What's happening? Oh. Mill tanks. Oh, okay. And even the most ornery Taurus is instantly as quiet as a little Lynn. And little Lynn's are cute. Mill Moo. Alright, get in there, Mill Tank. That was not very impressive. It didn't even check the screen. There's bickering like an old married couple. That was useless. The harder it is, Mistress is having a tough time with this one. We're a bit... Taking on Taurus in a battle? Sure. So kill the Taurus. Kill this ornery Taurus. You challenge my Pokemon breeder, Wesley. Alright. Angry Taurus. This is the first time I actually get to fight a Taurus. It's gonna be like level 30. That's only level 15. I'm fucking, why is everyone having such problems with it? This is not a fair matchup. Look at this shit. Horn attack. Damn. Yep, that went about how it should have been expected to go. All right. Okay. Matanza can go. Go for it! Rah! Matanza's almost as big as a fucking Taurus. Big cat. Alright. Use the Z power. What does Z Roar do? Defense up as well. Breakneck Blitz! Yeah! Dancing moves! Bam! Oh yeah! Full force Z move! Breakneck Blitz! Whoa! Meow! Just got your 4 up. Bam! Flattened you. So much animation for not much damage. It's so weird. Fire Fang! Fire Fang! Meow! Like almost as much damage as Breakneck Blitz. But the Z moves don't seem so. Actually, I guess it is like level 40 power. Like the more power the base one is, I'm guessing the more power it does. I don't have any like super powerful Z moves at the moment, so no. Bonk. Fall to your death. Oh, wow, that's a lot. Refreshing! Alright, is Tauros calmed down yet? Look, Tauros is pretty satisfied too. Yeah. Good sound to the combined powers of us two. We're fucking awesome. Milmoo! Fine start on this fellow's ride Pokemon training. What am I getting for it? Scope Lens! I will gladly take that. With ride Pokemon, even people who aren't Pokemon trainers can enjoy a convenient life. I like how there's no explanation for why this person had a Scope Lens. Or something. That's what you get for it. You complete this little side quest, you just get a Scope Lens. And by this side quest, I mean fighting this trainer. Sailor can help me find hidden items you can't see with your eyes. Dare slack off as long as the mistress is watching. Rah! They're all just eating at the pond. This place has like so many little ponds, islands. Like, there's a Kala Island. I have Trumbic wake me up every morning at set time, or else that's what I let it think. My labor's alarm clock wakes me up every day. Poor Trumbic! Rah! Just roaring at each other. I speak to you. Alright, for Rockruff, I got in a trade. Won't hardly listen to a thing I say, all because I don't have that many stamps from the Kahuna. How powerful is this little Rockruff? It's like over level 35? Jeez. Or is it even less than that? You just don't have any stamps. Actually, while I'm in Stoutland Search. Oh, you like walk along trying to find it. Okay. Well, let's go back to where this person was talking about their hidden thing. So how do you find it? There we go. Fresh water! Well, it's like right next to the fucking water. Oh, so you just gotta like go in the right direction. Bam! Get it! Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Do I have to press A to pick it up? Yeah, okay, this does work better than the item finder. So you don't just use it once. And then it's just like, you gotta press it every time, like you can just actively go for it and find it. Alright, fair enough. I mean, there's a lot of hidden items in the game, so I probably won't use Stalin very often to find them all, but hey. Run through the grass at it. Because, really? Nothing in this little spot? Wow. It's really felt like there would have been something there. Okay. Well, it's alright. So yeah, this is just used as an item finder instead, so I guess that's why it was just given to you apropos of nothing, instead of having to fight anyone to actually get it. Alright. Was that? Oh, that's the shadow of the fence. Don't mind me. Wait. Who was looking at me just then? Trainer looking thing is weird. How it activates sometimes. Wild Tauros! There we go! Now there's the Wild Tauros. Intimidate! No! Activate my ball thing that I picked up, or whatever it was. Acrobatics! Just... ooh, not doing that much damage. Defense, no, my defense, no. Will Air Cutter do more because you cut my attack? I mean, I can't imagine it would, but... nah, about the same. Rage! Oh no. So much damage. Whatever will I do? Air cutter. Bye bye. Bye, Taurus. You out of here. That was easy. Supposed to be wild rampaging Pokemon. Who is looking at me like that? I'm gonna get off the Stoutland for the time being. It's a bit hard to control. Bomb, got it. Aether! Great Aether! Went through the grass. Is it you looking at me this whole time? Riding on Stoutland is always a good idea. There might be items on the ground that you can't see. You're telling me to ride Stoutland here to find items, aren't you? Yeah, so you have to hold B and press A to pick it up when you're near them there. That's a bit weird. But it's slower than walking, and the items aren't super great for it, so I'm probably not going to bother much. Mudbray! What is a Mudbray outside of a horse? Mudbray, what are you? Well, I tell you what you are. You're going to be in my Pokédex in a second if this doesn't kill you. And stamina! Mudbray's defense rose. Oh, okay. Is that like raising like defense when its health drops down? Is that what that is? Dun, dun, dun. Come on, Mudbray. Duh, Mudbray! Rototilla? You have fucking Rototilla? It's not a bug type move. Or is that the ground type move that like it's mainly bugs that learn it. Mudbray, what are you doing? What are you doing to me, Mudbray? Pound it. Pound it. Or is it every time it takes a hit? Might be every time it takes a fucking hit. Damn, if that's what it is, if every time Mudbray takes a hit, its defense increases, that's pretty good. That's a pretty good ability to have. Come to me, Mudbray. You can replace my Snorlax. Oh, there's so many good horse names I could think of that I could do if I could, you know, actually think of any right now. What's a good horse name? I can't think of any. I don't know. The mud stuck to Mudbray's hooves and enhances its grip and its powerful running gait. Oh, it's just straight up a ground type. Okay. Would you like to give him a nickname to Mudbray? What's the... damn it. Because it's two names, and I'm not sure which is the right one. So I'm just going to quickly Google it, because I forget which is the right name. Because there's two, and they're similar. And I can't remember which one it is. Yeah, it is that one. It is Artax. Artax! Aw, now I've made everyone sad. Aw. Every horse is Artax. What the fuck are you talking about? Well, it's either Artax or Mr. Red. Like, what fucking, what do you want from me? Or a Pono. What the fuck do you want from me? Really? On the Rocks is going back? Place my Sizzbell in my bag. And On the Rocks is sent to the box. Bye. Yeah, new Pokemon. Come to me, Mudbray. Go to the front. Replace the dead McGrubber. Poor McGrubber. Alright, go to bag. Oh, what? There's no Nebby in here. Oh, Nebby. What are you doing? Oh, that was my last potion. I was just wondering, is this like, why don't you let me use multiple potions in a row? I thought it always did that. And it's just like, oh, because I got rid of my potions. I didn't get rid of them. I ran out of them. Alright, sup? Are you raising? I kinda. I mean, I'm training them, not raising them. It's slightly different. It's a little bit different. That was terrible. That was I can't roll my tongue right now. There we go. There we go. Now I can get it. Man, people who don't get my puns must be so fucking confused. Yeah, it is the Rotilla and Bulldog. Yeah, fuck. Okay. Tilling the soil, the user makes it easier for plants to grow. It raises the attack and special attack stats of grass type Pokemon. It's a fucking weird move. Bulldoze! A bulldoze is the one that I'm thinking of where, like, the bug Pokemon can use it despite it being a ground type. Yeah, Rototilla is weird. Can any grass type Pokemon learn Rototilla? Double kick! Oh, my stamina! Oh my god, does it increase for every hit? I should check what it- I'm guessing that's what it is. For every hit that I receive, it doesn't. Bam, bam, bam! Mudbray speed fell! Oh, do you- don't have it. Okay, go into here. What is it? Summary. What exactly is stamina? Boosts the defense stat when hit by an attack. I guess the other Mudbray doesn't have that, and I just got a Mudbray with it. Because I just hit it and it didn't do shit. I really like that ability. Get hit by something, fucking increase defense. Fuck yeah. Bulldoze, bam! Oh no, my speed. And stamina go back up, yeah. That is a really cool ability. I really like that. Bam, bam, bam! Oh, my brain's almost dead. So close to being dead. Bam, bam, bam. Survive. Oh. Manages to survive with the extra stamina boosts. Alright, get in there. Get in there with another bulldoze. Pip stomping on the ground. Yeah. Go attack. Bye-bye. Yeah. Addition raising means drawing out talents. Well, that's the training aspect of it. That's what that is. Anything interesting to say now that kicked your ass? Built up the lower body of my Pokemon through the undulations on the range. I guess what I need to use is myself. Alright, look at all these weird ramps here. So there's probably a hidden item over there that I'm just so incredibly not bothered to get. Wait, was there anything else up there? No, I gotta go around. Go around this way, I can get up there. And Sudowoodos! I should probably switch on to another Pokemon. My Mudbray is almost dead. And I'm not wasting any more potions. Fuck it. Mindy. Mindy, can you come back to the front? Mindy, always up front. Alright, oh, nope, nope, nope. Alright. Run through grass. Oh! Always right at the end of the fucking grass. Not always. But it feels like that because that's how I interpret it mentally. Hi, Taurus. I'm gonna fucking just ruin your shit again with all my acrobatics and shit. Acrobatics! Get in there! BAM! Tail it! Wah, 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 wah. Doesn't do much because I don't care. Acrobatics again! Yeah! BAM! Can't wait to find the meadow for this island that has like different nectar so I can feed it to Mindy so Mindy can change form again. I'd appreciate that. Oh, is that a- Oh, I do want to go get that then. That seems like it's a thing. That seems to be a thing. It seems to be a Zygarde thing, so I should go get it. Hi, Mudbray. I love Mudbray. I like a lot of these deep Pokemon, actually. Acrobatic scan. Bam! Oh, sucker snap. You're just throwing mud on me. I don't even have any electric attacks for Mindy. And I'm part electric type, but I have no electric attacks. That's not really helpful. All the electricity does is change what I'm weak to, really. And up. And go around. And through the grass. The strange creature was sucked into the Zygarde cube. Weirdest fucking test. Oh, by the way, on your quest, just collect pieces of this legendary Pokemon. Like, it's so weird. So fucking confusing. Well, Taurus appeared again. Hello, Taurus. How are you going? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Pardon me. Intimidate? No! No! Oh, now I have to rely on Air Cutter. Ah! I did more than half, at least. Rage. Rah. I'm super mad about that. Rage. Rah. Air Cutter. Ah! So many Pokemon get on their angry face when they attack. It's like, a Pokemon are really enjoying it. Why are they always angry when they're attacking? Bam, level 19. Mindy's gonna become one of my higher level Pokemon at this fucking rank, because I just keep using Mindy instead of my starters. I really like Mindy, what can I say? Pokemon Nursery, find some Pokemon eggs. Oh, is this the daycare center? That would make sense given where we are. So I want to use the lower level ones, but I keep sending them out to their deaths, and there's no Pokemon centers around. So, look, that shit's fucking weird. Oh, there we go. Obelstone! Wow, that was just... There. That was easy. Sup? I'm Pokemon Nursery Lair. I have to take care of Pokemon... Well, for some reason, I see Pokemon holding eggs. It's just, you're gonna take care of your Pokemon and speak to my sister inside the building. Alright. Alright. Oh, just a bunch of gross marks in here. Grime! Grrr! Oh, it's an ice trainer. If we have two Pokemon same species at the nursery and they have different original trainers or OTs. Oh, more quickly, if they're the same and if they have different original trainers. Okay, that's faster eggs. Okay. Use this and weaken your Pokemon. Oh! Thank you for the random hidden power. Change that depending on what the Pokemon that learns it. Somehow I can tell what type that move will be. Yes. So you can tell me the types of that as well. Alright, what type would Felicities happen to be? It would be grass. Oh, shit. Yes. Well, then fucking hidden power, I'm guessing we're teaching. Hidden power on Felicity. Fuck yeah. Actually, wait. Did hidden power say 60? 60 power? I swear it used to be... Oh, no. The power depends on the Pokemon that learns it, so... I say, that's like... Oh, it's slightly more powerful than Razor Leaf. Get rid of Growl for it, though. I'll still keep it. I can use it for the time being. Bam! I don't know, or is it 60? I don't know. I don't know. I thought the power of it was depending on the Pokemon that held it too. Nah, I'm not gonna leave anyone with you. There's no real need to. Not for the time being. Okay. We've got a truck here. Is there a Mew under it? No? Okay. One day that's gonna be a thing. Where have we got? Brooklyn Hill's up and Royal Avenue is down. Yo! On the rocks is useful! Even more useful than before! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah, baby! Alright, wait, just run through the grass, grab this, heal ball. Oh, actually, no! That's who I should leave here. I should leave Munchlax here. And then Munchlax can level up without me having to do any of the work of leveling up Munchlax. That's what I can do. And then I can come back after, like, completing an island or two, and it will be drastically underleveled, and then it won't matter. Alright, acrobatics. Go for it. Kill the poor Lillipup. Bye, Lillipup. You're dead. Poor Lillipup. Didn't deserve it to be, you know, killed mercilessly, but it did. That's what ended up happening. Alright. I'm gonna chuck Munchlax in there, because, yeah... It's gonna need to put it into my party before I can do that. Like, I can't just drop it in there from here. Man, I got a weirdly high amount of Pokemon so far. Alright, well, I mean, you're coming back in a second. So don't worry. Don't worry too much. Hello. Other Pokemon have daycare centers. Apparently, you can leave your Pokemon there and they'll raise your Pokemon for you. We've got nurseries here, but all we do is hold onto your Pokemon for you. Oh! We don't help them get stronger or learn any moves, but we'll get easier in the wallet. Sure, I'll take an egg. I'll take the egg, I guess. Add the egg to my party. Okay. Well, I got a hatchet and see what it is. Well, take it on the rocks. Oh, okay, they don't help you get it stronger, then it doesn't fucking matter. I'll just leave the amulet coin on someone. So I try to go crack it just because you can't wait. Pokemon cracking except when it's ready to hatch. Alright. Okay, well, let's go back here. Who am I gonna keep? Magrubba or Artax? Who am I gonna keep? Magrubba or Artax? I'll go for Artax for the time being. I'll get Magrubba back later. But I'll keep the egg on me, because it will probably be a special Pokemon or something. It'll probably be like a, oh, look at this cool Pokemon kind of thing. And I'm just gonna give the amulet coin to, Mindy. Because... because I'm using Mindy a lot, so I might as well double as much money as I can. Now I don't have to worry about using Happy Hour. I mean, Happy Hour would, like, get a shitload boost, but... Let's fight me! Look at the lustrous heads of my Pokemon. You have an execute, that's all it's gonna be. Pose! Breeder Amanda. What's up? Oh, pardon me. Oh, Lillipup! Okay, they've just got normal heads. Okay. Your description was somewhat confusing, but that's okay. Oh, I'm going to just destroy your Lillipup. Man, my Mindy is overleveled. BAM! Oda Sleuth, no! No, now you've identified me, and yeah, that's... Okay. Identification also means that, like, it, like, does identify, like, I remember identifying also did something about, like, if a Pokemon has fucking, like, evasiveness or something, increase identifying changes that or something? Is that still a thing? It may never have been a thing and I've just forgotten. I actually don't recall. Not intimidate, fuck you! Okay, this may actually not go well for Artax, and I forgot that I didn't heal Artax. But Bulldoze! Hopefully kill in one hit! I mean, it won't with the, decrease in stats, but hey. With the decrease in attack, it's not gonna kill in one hit, but hey. So would've killed in one hit! Speed fell! Please let that me go- And now I get to go first! Yeah! Perfect! Go Artax! Go Artax! Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! Bam! Experience points. Pokemon are cute even when they lose. And just getting extra money for it because Amulet Coin. Yay for Amulet Coin. I feel like you would enjoy the dirt on you, Artax. You're a fucking mud horse. I feel like you'd enjoy it. Also, I'm just now noticing from this angle, it looks like you have a bowl cut. Yeah. I can't tell whether it likes what I'm doing or not. Alright, there we go. Let's give the little Artax a little pat. Pet the little Artax. Alright. Let's go on. I've got to stop saying alright. I also do that a lot. Sup? Tracer blocking the way. Same kind of down ever since Lana beat them, but they're blocking the path now. And no one can... seems like they're so petrified of Lana now that they don't even want to see another Walterium Z after she smacked them down with that in their, she has the Water Z moves. So? I need a Whelma power for this, don't I? Alright, so the Wooders are just standing there because they're fucking shit in their pants because someone beat them. Alright, up this way. And just talk to your back, yeah! Sup? Troll, go, have a look at my kids. Descending, like, it's just actual kids that come out and I'm just attacking these kids that... Sup, Gentleman Gerald? Sup, the dad from Ben 10? Or the uncle or grandpa or whoever the fuck it was? Oh, hey, Sevilla! One of the most footnotey Pokemon that doesn't it. Its footnote doesn't even apply anymore. Possibly. Acrobatics! Bam! Nightshade, no! Oh no. Weirdly specific attack. Man, my acrobatics actually did not do a lot of damage to you. Are your defenses that high, Sableye? Maybe your defense is being kind of shit. Nightshade! No, don't do that thing. Stop doing that thing. Acrobatics! Fucking kill in one hit. Oh! I'm a fucking idiot, that's why. Holding the amulet coin now, obviously. Fucking... Good job there, idiot. Good job there, idiot. Holding the amulet coin with Mindy! Of course acrobatics is not gonna do as much damage. Fucking duh. Fucking duh. I'm a dumbass. Nah. Still worth it though for the extra money. Just maybe I should not give it to Mindy. Mindy is getting a bit overpowered. I should probably change it around too. What? Trying to Pokemon, but apparently you just seem to make you shit happy. Words are good. Like, you're level 19. You're higher than. I should send Artax out to the front. No. Get off the. There we go. Held item. Move. I love that you can just do that. I love that you can just fucking do that, and you can just move it around if you want. Oh. So you don't have to go into the menu all the time. Little touches that make life a little bit easier. Super potion, how many of those have I got? I got 7 of them, and I haven't been using them? What's wrong with me? Go for it. Get in there. Whichever Pokemon Center up here. You'll find Brooklyn Hill at the end of Route, 5. That's where Captain Lana, does her trial. Alright, up to there we go. Actually, we've got to go up another hill, so we'll probably be a thing here. Sup? My trial guides, it's here to help young trial guys, and this is just how strong trial guys have become. Beat all trainers on Route 5 for starters. Alright, oh, there's a lot of trainers here. Super potion. Yeah. Alright, got little kids. This is a double team battle, won't. This will be a double team battle, won't it? I've got Mindy on my side. Yeah, I've got Mindy and Artax. Let's go! Fucking fight me, kids! One plus one is two, but it could also be three or four. That doesn't make sense. There's no way we'll lose. It's important to feel strong. That doesn't... Wait, what? Okay. Oh, they don't do an animation when there's two of them. Game can't handle doing two of them at once. Game can't handle that. Happiny and Igglybuff! Aww. Go! Artax and Mindy! Fuck yeah, double battles! Fuck yeah, framerate just fucking dying. Alright, I'll perfect matchup because Bulldoze won't even hit you. And Mindy will use Air Cutter, which doesn't affect my party. It doesn't. Oh, how perfect does this work out? Air Cutter! Bam! And Bulldoze! Bam, bam, bam! It says it doesn't affect Mindy. The animation happens and Mindy still takes the hit from it. It's just like, it doesn't affect you. It's just... okay, whatever. Whatever. Do things. Whatever. Oh, yes, you're gonna learn Double Kick. Get rid of Rotatilla. There's no fucking point keeping Rotatilla. It really isn't. Unless your evolution turns into half brass as well. Bam! Level 20? Jesus, Mindy. You should swap you out for one of my fucking starters. Feather Dance! Oh, which one was Feather Dance? I forget. Partially lowers the opponent's attack stat. And you can get rid of Helping Hand for that. Forget this move. Don't do double battles during this game enough to worry about that kind of shit, so... Bam. Too young for math! A loss makes a double loss! Okay. Whatever you two say. Alright. Route 5! Place of many winding paths and ledges. Oh, hey, there's someone up there. What's going on? Help. Man, I lost again. Oh, you're the one of the team skull motherfuckers. I'm seriously enjoying it. Enjoying it. You can enjoy Pokemon battling when you put everything you have into it, which clearly you haven't. Oh! This guy's plenty scary. Oh, I am V2. Nope, not me. Who? You have enough sense to be wary. Not bad. I'm Gladion. A battle for my partner, Null, to make it strong. But most of the time our team gets used... Wait. But most of our time gets used up doing small jobs for Team Skull. Battle me. I won't take no for an answer. Well, we're trained as our eyes have met, so that's how it works. Team Skull. Oh, yeah! Fucking Killer Queen-esque pose. Or Dio. Either one. Zubat! I really wish you'd just all stop using Zubat all the time. Artax is not a good person to fight as Zubat, actually. Level 17, motherfucker! Alright, well, let's switch to... fuck it, my sense, I can go in. Yes, I'm being weary of a Zubat now. Thunder, go! Wing attack! I think if I could see it side on, it would be much more of a Dio pose, because it's in the face and the one arm's just straight. It's not like one arm, like, diagonally up and one arm diagonally down, so it's more of a Dio pose. But it is a JoJo, like, it's unquestionably JoJo-esque. In fact, it may actually be straight up the Dio pose. It may be 100% Dio pose. Bam, Fire Fang. Bye-bye. And right now, you're kind of just doing the, Gyarim, like, anger fist thing. Potenza, level 20. Go, Artax. Get some. Type Null! Oh, I've heard about this fucking Pokemon. Fucking heard about this, like, weird fucking thing. Go, Type Null! This fucking weird ass fucking thing. Alright, Z Power, go! Breakneck Blitz! Yeah, I've heard about fucking Titan off. Oh, I have a fighting time move on Artax now. I can give a fight team Z. I've got to do that for this battle. Unleashes full force Z move! Breakneck Blitz! Bam! Use tackle! Wow! Tough fucking Pokemon. Alright, Mindy, get in there and use the acrobatics. Yeah. Go Mindy. You are level 18, that is a rather high level. Acrobatics! Bam! Type null uses tackle. It's very powerful tackle. Alright. Acrobatics! Go! Bam! Yeah, when I heard about that, I didn't expect one of the trainers of Team Skull to just have it with them. Rah! So angry. How annoying. Oh, someone's pissed. Team Null was shit. There it is! It's not like me to slip up like that. I've got to keep fighting stronger opponents. Looks like I'm still not ready. Strong opponents? These Pokemon aren't weak. And sure, it's fine to enjoy battling. But this brat, he just used that excuse to not try hard because he can't beat the Kahuna. Because he can't beat Harlow when he's serious. Didn't he beat Harlow? Oh, look at you, little Gladion. Aren't you just a real cool guy? Heh heh. Is it these two grunts from before? Team Skull. No, they're called Grunt A and Grunt B, but they're not the same as well. I guess it's no surprise a homeless kid would turn out spineless too, huh? Got enough back, but... Are you, like, just making shit of one of your fellow members? Give up. You know you can't beat me. You'll just get your Pokemon hurt for no reason. There's infighting in that? They're good Pokemon. For a big fat waste of our time thing. If you hadn't gotten our way, we could have stolen the totem Pokemon from Brooklyn Hill. Sure you would have. The Murkrow are crying and it's time. Well, you should be flying. Getting in your rhymes and shit. The boss does like you. That's true. But you're just some hired help we keep around for when we need you. Oh, so you're not a proper member of Team Skull. Oh, okay. You better get it. Oh, infighting and Team Skull. I'm fucking walking away dancing. Alright, Gladion, what's your story? You're not a proper member of Team Skull? Fuck's going on with y'all? Thanks, V2 and Mudbray too. Mudbray did nothing. It was a good battle too. So I gotta train up my team. I'm gonna take on the next trial at Brooklyn Hill next. We're gonna beat this island challenge. 3 revives, thank you. Yeah, island challenge. Next up is another trial site. Brooklyn Hill, what's a Brooklyn anyway? Is it like a booklet? Oh, Rotom, I love you. I love you. Alright, fight MZ. Artax. Swap it out. Bam! Yeah, fight MZ. Yeah. Extra money is not as important as being able to aura on command. Alright, well with that, I'll save it here. And the next episode, we'll continue our journey along Brooklyn Hill. Ba-doing! Save. Alright. It's a Booklet Hill. Brooklet Hill. Booker T Hill. Whatever. Point is, next episode will be back. So until then, this is version 2, signing out.